volunteered to go to Nagaland with a mission of service and has made Nagaland his home. The main objective of his mission was to promote goodwill and emotional integration through voluntary social service on Gandhian lines.
I do not know how many of us who are going to participate in the coming battle will survive in India. But whether we survive or not, whether we individually live to see India free or not, we are confident that India is healthy.
You will now be challenged. It is she trying to do that thing. But I have been lying.
At the stroke of the midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to light and freedom.
I regard myself as a soldier, though a soldier of peace. I know the value of discipline and truth.
Where there is righteousness in the heart, there is beauty in the character. When there is beauty in the character, there is harmony in the home. When there is harmony in the home, there is an order in the nation. When there is order in the nation, there is peace in the home.
Which means grandmother, as she is popularly addressed, is an 87-year-old Gandhian who lives in Juchimla, an interior or Naga village in the Mohonpur district of Nagaland. Besides being the first woman from her village to study up to class 7, she was also the first Naga woman to be trained as a Gandhian voluntary worker at the Kasturba Ashram in Guwahati in the early 1950s.
Yeah. Yo, Melinda. Yo.
How what? 不是都等到是吧？那媳妇儿呢呀？不玩。哎，你等会儿再说。哎，喂喂，我呀。你这扑克真的是留着吧，俺弄的呢。你这。啊，你给钱。啊。
Gandhi Ashram has been the experimenting and demonstrating khati and village industries such as beekeeping, gur making, oil ganis, biogas plant, mechanized carpentry workshop, khati sales, vocational training for the physically challenged and school dropouts. All these experiments were initially viewed with ridicule, but Thakur's persistence and patience finally motivated even the state government to organize a state khati and village industries board to cover the entire state with these programs. The Gandhi Ashram's most significant achievement in this field has been the popularization of modern beekeeping throughout the state. It has found acceptance in all parts of Nagaland. Fortunate turn of events, Thakur's name was included in the headless of some extremist groups, and an organized raid was conducted on his thatched hut in late 1957. Thakkar and his family had a providential escape. The surrounding villages expressed their strong resentment to the extremists over the incident and lodged protest. Though no such attempt on his life was repeated, Thakkar did have brushes with death in the battlefield-like situation that prevailed in Nagaland.
Don't do it. Don't do it. What you want me not to do? Not to meet with Mr. Jinnah? I am a Muslim and a Hindu and a Christian and a Jew, and so all of you, when you wave those flags and shout, you send fear into the hearts of your brothers. That is not the India I want. Stop it. For God's sake, stop it.
Another area of Thakur's contribution is his efforts to modernize Chuchuyumlan and surroundings. But an unexpected demand from some militants was made out to him. Nadwarbhai refused to pay up the militants. The militants issued death threats, which he did not take seriously. Shortly, the district superintendent of police was shot dead. It was no longer safe to take militant threats lightly. Nadwarbhai had to leave the ashram. Once again, Utse took charge. Finally, the militants gave in to the powerful village council of Chuchuyumlan and withdrew the death threat. But by then, Nadwarbhai had already set up a camp office in Guwahati and handed over the ashram entirely to Utse, who ran it till 2014.
Oh, but, yeah, Kuadinung di luar itu semua ni ada tenjir lagi. Kuadinung di kiri ni dia sekolah di kedua. Ia dah ke sekolah dan semua macam ni.
Aji nato siapa? Nato yang baca semua. Ada apa? Walau tahu, ada jenis orang yang sudah tahu nak kira kira nato. Ada orang tahu kan? Jadi orang tu banyak kalau orang tu tahu bukan orang tu. Jadi orang tu ada jenis orang tu. Tang buat orang tu semua orang tu. Wah,
nak kamu orang tu dia?
Ayah nak walau tak boleh. Buat orang tu orang tu.
Nadwar Thakur continued his efforts to modernize Chuchugumlam and surroundings by motivating government authorities and the local community to establish essential amenities. The one-time unknown mountain village of Chuchugumlam now has a telephone exchange, full-fledged post office, small government hospital, piped water supply, a branch of the State Bank of India, a government high school, the Mahatma Gandhi Academy of Human Development, the National Institute of E-Learning and Information Technology. Thakur's contribution in these efforts was wholehearted and of major proportions. In fact, he was the initiator of these efforts. Though Ubu is no more with us, his legacy of selfless service and sacrifice continue to inspire us to this day. He is survived by his loving wife, one son, two daughters, and seven grandchildren. Though gone, his life and work is not allowed to be forgotten soon. And in this sense, his soul abide with us even to this day.
Once I had my share of blue.